Marcus Christensen is one of those veteran skaters. He's competing at his 12th Canadian Championships, believe it or not. Twice as a novice, twice as a junior. This is his 8th trip as a senior competitor. He's from Richmond Hill, Ontario. Second at the Canadians last year.
The highlight of his career was in 93 when he went to the Worlds and placed 10th. Last year he went to Worlds, however, and didn't qualify to compete. So that was a huge disappointment for him. Very nice opening, triple flip, double toe.
Christensen. Don't go away, lots more to come.